That was the best riff I've ever done. That was awesome.